Let me have another beer.
You haven't paid for the first one yet.
Well, I did, too.
You did not.
Are you calling me a liar?
Yeah.
Just asking.
Hey, Walter Payton.
Hi, Al.
Good to see you again, my friend.
Yeah, the usual.
Hey, Walter Payton. Good to see you again, my friend.
Do I know you?
Well, you should. Did you ever hear of the Heisman Trophy?
You won it?
Well, no. I posed for it. Yeah. Of course, I was a lot bigger then, because I was on stilts. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Too tall for Megan, they called me.
You mean steroids?
Well, I took those too, but only for the side effects.
You know, you don't look big enough to play football.
Oh, well, you see, I had a lot of injuries, and they changed my physique.
I don't see any scars.
Yeah, well, they were internal injuries. Yeah, yeah, that's what they were. In fact, I got one scar. Well, it starts right here in my mouth and goes down my throat, into my stomach, out my belly button, and ends up on my mother. Yeah. I was in pretty bad shape that day, but I played the next day anyway.
Well, I played a game with 6 broken ribs.
Yeah, lucky you. Why, when I was a kid, I played a whole season with a broken nose. We couldn't afford a football.
You know, I've played 405 consecutive games without a miss.
Yeah, me too. In fact, during one game, I had my appendix taken out during halftime. Yeah, and I gave a pint of blood between every play. And why, by the end of the game, I was so weak that the crowd started a wave, and I was swept away in the undertow.
That's ridiculous.
And yet it happened. Of course, I'm retired now. Yeah, I'm making big money doing commercials.
Yeah? What kind, a hair club?
No, Zuzu ads. Of course, for the hair club. You know, not only a member of the hair club, I also happen to be the president.
I gotta be going, Al.
Oh, hey, well, really good seeing you, and your drink's on me.
Don't bother. I own this place. Matter of fact, I made a movie about it. Payton Place.
Oh, yeah, I directed it.
Yeah, I started it. Remember me?
No.
I was invisible. That's it. That's the ticket.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I think I saw you.
No, that was my brother. I said I was invisible.
But that's impossible.
And yet it happened.